Just want to say welcome and good evening to everyone, those of us that are here in the sanctuary at Lawrence Park. And we've laid out a kind of altar space here leading up to the cross in this Lenten week with candles and shells. So just welcome everybody if you're listening in from home. This service, the order of service was actually in the email that went out to everybody today, so you can follow along with that, because there won't be any announcements or introductions. It will just flow. Hubert and I know sort of we'll just have some signals, because each of these chants, we probably sing them 7 or 8 times through, just gently, slowly, and various ones of us are going to do some of the readings. And so that is, I think, all we have to say. And we're going to start with one of the chants, and Hubert will introduce himself, perhaps, and what we'll do next. And just join in that quietness, that whatever draws you to be here tonight, whatever draws you into the space of this beginning of Holy Week, in a sense. I guess it starts with Maundy Thursday, tomorrow Good Friday, and on to Easter Sunday. Thanks, Hubert.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome, and thank you for joining us for the second Taize service at Lawrence Park. We're already stepping up because we were in the rehearsal room last time, and now we've got the sanctuary and this lovely decoration by Marilyn. So it's lovely to have all of you here, and welcome as well to everyone on Zoom. I don't know which camera to wave at. This one. Hi, everyone. How many people are on Zoom? 8? Oh, very nice. That's very good. So it's a very special service. It's very different from our Sunday service. It's a lot more intimate, and it's all about contemplation. So the Taize community was created in France after the Second World War. There were many reasons for creating it, but one of them was to not think so much, but really feel the words of the Bible. So we're very good at thinking and analyzing the word, and we're very good at social service as well, and all of which are very nice and necessary. But it's always nice to spend time praying, which is a big part of Christianity, and a part that all of us tend to neglect a little bit. And so this is the purpose of this service, is to not think, but feel the words. And singing or listening is one of the best ways to stop the intellect and really feel and open the heart, and then feel in our hearts what the words really mean. So I invite you to either sing along or just listen, whichever you're more comfortable with. The songs are very simple on purpose, and as Marilyn said, we're going to repeat them over and over. So even if you don't read music, you'll pick them up very easily. They're very nice and very meaningful words as well. So you can do whatever's comfortable. If you like to sing, sing out. If not, just listen with your heart. It's the best way to make the most out of the service. Thank you.
Listen to me, O Lord.
This is the wilderness time, when every path is obscure, and thorns have grown around the words of hope. Be the wings of our strength, O God, in this time of wilderness waiting. This is the time of stone, not bread, when even the sunrise feels uncertain, and everything tastes of bitterness. This is the time of ashes and dust, when darkness clothes our dreams and no star shines a guiding light. This is the time of treading life, waiting for the swells to subside and for the chaos to clear. Be the wings of our strength, O God, in this time of wilderness waiting.
Trouble, nothing can frighten those who trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. Those who seek God shall never go wanting. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten. God alone fills us. Nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten.
Like a thirsty child searching for a drink, I grasp for you, O God, and I have found you. I have sensed your holy presence in the worship service, and in the hour of prayer, I have felt you to be near. I realize now that your love for me is far greater than life itself. My heart is full of joy and contentment, and my mouth is full of praises for you. And now that I have found you, I shall be secure and happy forever.
Stay with me.
Lord, help us to enjoy today's life, to have no fear, and to care for others. Help us to have a foundation as solid as rock to build our future. Thank you for the universe, the land, the sea, the stars, the animals, and all life. We are very grateful that you created them as a gift of your love, Jesus. With your help, may all the good things you created be used wisely. May these gifts be better recognized and appreciated by our descendants. Thank you, God, for our families. We pray that families will continue to be strong in their faith and that the elders and the young will work closely together to create a better future.
Come and fill our hearts with your peace. You alone, O Lord, are holy. Come and fill our hearts with your peace. Alleluia. Come and fill our hearts with your peace. You alone, O Lord, are holy. Alleluia.
May God bless you. May God renew in your every day your courage and your love of life, your strength and your imagination, that out of an inexhaustible source of life, you too may develop your talents and realize your dreams, that you too may become your whole self and give your gifts to others, that your life may be fulfilled. May God lead you into a fulfilled life that you can be and become who you are. And so may God bless you.
Wait for the Lord who's there. O Christ of the poor and the yearning, kindle within my heart a flame of love for my neighbor, for my foe, for my friend, for my kindred all. From the humblest thing that lives to the name that is highest of all, kindle within my heart a flame of love. May those without shelter be under your guarding this day, O Christ. May the wandering find places of welcome. O Son of the tears of the world, the piercings, may your cross this day be shielding them all.
These are the last words that Jesus told the disciples. So the words that you're going to hear now. The last words before he ascended. So it's the last message that Jesus in his human form after he resurrected. But the last time anyone could see with their eyes Jesus before we could only feel him in our hearts, which is the most important. But this is the last message that he gave to the disciples. And Jesus came and spoke unto them. Lord, I am with you.
Lord.
On leaving this place, the worship does not end. The presence of God is not taken away, nor is the community when we are disbanded. On leaving this place, do not forget the holiness of worship, matched only by the holiness of your life. On leaving this place, you go to live among people created by God. You go to discover the companionship of Jesus. You go to follow the Spirit. On leaving this place, carry the music of God with you. Carry the prayers of your friends with you. Carry the spirit of adventure with you. You are the instruments of God, the hope of your community, the beginner of tomorrow. On leaving this place. Just to note that the next chant is in Voices United. The books are under the chair, at the front of your chair if you're in the front row. And it's number, I'll find it, 148. We're nearing the end of our time in this place doing our Taize worship. And printed on the order of service, and for you at home, it be on the screen or if you're able to print the order of service off. And I'm asking that we say this benediction together in unison, quite slowly. And then following that, Hubert will lead us in our last chant, with the intention that that continues on, that stay with us, which is just what we're going to claim those words as we wait out the rest of the days as we approach the actual Good Friday Easter moment, which is still another week away. We just let the normal Bayview sounds of traffic go by for a moment. So join me as we say this benediction. As we have come to worship, so now we go to serve, showing the truth in our lives of what we have declared with our lips, in the name of Jesus, who became the Christ. Amen.
Stay with Jesus Christ. Night will soon fall, and stay with us, O Lord Jesus Christ. Light in the darkness. Stay with us, O Lord Jesus Christ. Night will soon fall, and stay with us, O Lord Jesus Christ.
I'm going to ask Hubert to keep playing just quietly for us. And this ends the sort of part of our service, but it's just an open invitation to sit as long as you need to. And when the music finishes, you can still sit and just be here in the quiet. And if you need to take a piece of one of our shells from my different travels on beaches, different parts of the world. So just to say, if we're still on Zoom, thank you to those that have been tuning in from home, and we send you away with blessings from this hour we've spent together. Amen.